The camp that we performed this summer was known as the Mesquite ISD JROTC Leadership Academy. And so the whole purpose of this academy is to take our traditional JCLC or our JROTC cadet leadership camp and combine it with a STEM program, and at the same time combine it with introducing our kids to jobs in industry or workforce development. And one of the great things is that they learn about the pathways, what pathway for college graduates, a pathway for community college graduates, a pathway for trade and technical schools, and then a pathway for apprenticeships, learning that there are different ways to get a well-paying job within our community. Essentially, the camp is in three phases. You have your adventure phase or JCLC phase, which incorporates all of the JROTC events. And these events are designed to enhance cadet leadership, to confidence building. So we do everything from rock climbing walls, ground proofing training, as well as leadership reaction courses, all designed to enhance the kids' leadership ability and at the same time, take them out of their comfort zone and get them to build their confidence. Then we had the workforce development piece where we take the kids out to industry and let them see what job opportunities are available within the DFW community. So the field trips that we went on were Southwest Airlines, Frontier Flight Museum, L3Harris, which is a major defense contractor, and they also got to go to over to Vex Robotics. The other aspect was the STEM classes, where this year we focused on the fundamentals of flight, what it takes for a plane to actually fly. And our students actually got to do hands-on training, so it's not just sitting in a classroom. The campus that we did this all on was Texas A&M Commerce, and our students were allowed to live in a college dorm, go to college classes, take a college campus tour, interact with college students as well as college professors. Overall, the entire purpose of this camp was to provide our students with various options and opportunities, as well as information for them to make informed decisions about what they want to do post-secondary education.